the murky, obscure depths of the Loch Ness were once known to harbor a noted demon steed that was a cause of terror to the inhabitants of the nearby land. Like other Kelpies, this creature constantly emerged, bedecked in dark reeds and sand, to trot along the roadside, all bridled and saddled, waiting for someone to mount his shimmering flank. When any unwary traveler did so, the Kelpie took to his heels and presently plunged into the deepest, blackest water.